Early one morning while making the rounds, I took a shot of cocaine and I shot my woman down. I went right home, but I went to bed. I stuck that loving 44 beneath my head. Got up next morning, I grabbed that gun. Took a shot of cocaine and away I run. Made a good run, but I run too slow. They overtook me down in Juarez, Mexico. Laid in the hot joint, seeking for pills. In walked the sheriff from Jericho Hill. He said, Willie Lee, your name is not Jack Brown. You're the dirty hack that shot your woman down. So you just say, oh yes, my name is Willie Lee. If you got a warrant, just read it to me. Shot her down because she made me slow. I thought I was her daddy, but she had five more. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and took me back. Had no friend to forego my bail. They slapped my dried up carcass in the county jail. Early next morning, about 9:30, I spied the sheriff coming down the line. Up then he coughed and he cleared his throat. He said, come on, you dirty hack, into that district court. Into the courtroom my trial began, where I was handled by 12 honest men. Just before the jury started out, I saw the little judge commence to look about. In about 5 minutes in walked a man, holding the verdict in his right hand. The verdict read in the first degree. I hollered, Lordy, Lordy, have mercy on me. The judge, he smiled as he picked up his pen. 99 years in the Folsom pen. 99 years underneath the ground. I can't forget the day I shot that bad bitch down. Listen unto me. Lay off that whiskey and let that cocaine be. All right, that's my...